What's good YouTube? This is Tony, I'm here with Musa, and we're reacting to Alyssa, a documentary film.
Alyssa, we're reacting to my wife as well.
I've been making like a whole like dance move while you're making with that job.
Is it?
I love dancing when you make the intro.
I've been doing shit too.
You
chillin' chillin'?
Yeah, I'm chillin' chillin', fuck it. It's a long ass video.
Like a hold
of me. Gotta stop the captions. You gotta stop.
Wait, let me get my phone, because I think somebody was calling.
Fuck whoever was calling.
Oh, shit. It's my girlfriend.
He lied.
And my girl. Thank you to my girl.
He don't got a girl. He don't got a girl.
Hit me up. She said, I love you.
He lied. She lied. She don't love you no more.
Yeah.
Okay,
I
want to
be one of those part of them. I
want to
be
a
K-pop artist, you know?
Damn!
She believes any dream can come true. My dream is to be a full-time YouTuber, bro. But they don't got me to 1,000 subscribers.
Get into 1,000
subscribers. I want to be a YouTuber, bro. God, I want to be a full-time YouTuber, bro.
On the description is Musa Reacts. You just open his channel, so if you search, maybe he's not going to pop up first. But he can go on description. Get him to 1,000 views. To 1,000 views? To 1,000 subscribers. Go crazy. Watch the whole videos.
Yeah. I want to be a full-time YouTuber. God, I want to be a full-time YouTuber.
Cause I know when I approached Lisa to like raise her up, she was confident. She was not shy.
She was quality,
but she was very confident. Damn. This is so long, man. 13 years or so.
She knew she gonna make it.
16-year-old Lisa, why did you train me?
She came to a new country at age of 14. Far from her parents, like, to leave her dream.
That's crazy, at 14,
she endured all the pain and overcame with every obstacle she has gotten in a different country.
We all know what it feels like to be homesick. That's minimum.
They had to. It's not being bad to her, but they had to do that so she wants Kareem so bad. She knows she got the best smile ever, so she smiles all the time.
That's why she's so popular. That is why people go crazy for her.
She wild for this one. Celine. She modeled for Celine.
Hey, we don't know what Celine means, bro.
You don't know what Celine is? That's like saying I don't know what Louis is talking about.
Celine Dion, right?
Jesus. Celine Dion is a fucking singer, bro. You know that shit is crazy.
You got competition, bro.
She chose a meme for sure. She got too many flashlights on her, bro. That's way too many pages taken.
Oh my god,
this look was crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's nice. Her face is glad we're saying the same thing.
She's got a thigh face, bro.
She's so famous.
She's been involved.
Lisa from Blackpink made famous family.
Lisa is a queen.
She is.
I wouldn't be running though, probably.
What?
I wouldn't be running though.
Well, there ain't gonna see shit, bro. You just stay right in front of me.
None of these people might be watching us, bro.
Yeah.
Hello, if you're watching this.
If you're watching this, he was on the video for real.
Maybe
without
him.
The greatest pop stars of all time. She might.
I'm trying to bring her down.
There's no place in this world for me.
Melissa's
like,
back.
Lisa, you know? Lisa deserves
damn,
it.
She was.
It doesn't bother
what?
Anyone. But it's like, it's Lisa.
Was sexually harassed? Fuck that person, bro. Who is he? Who is he, bro? Who is
the
he?
Owner of the
I'm,
cafe.
I'm beat your ass, bro. God, bro.
You know,
I'm
not
running
his
face.
It doesn't bother anybody.
Damn, fuck
sorry,
that
sorry,
person,
sorry.
Bro.
Who gives a fuck?
Fuck that.
There were
some
Korean netizens who started bashing Lisa. From her appearance at award shows to just downright racist attacks.
Fuck racism.
Put yourself in her shoes.
I'm not giving a fuck.
There's always going to be people that try to knock you down.
The fact that she gets publicly yelled at, it's different to be yelled at online because you can just kind of shut your phone.
Fuck off.
But she took the
wrong
swing.
You gotta swing, bro. Sometimes you just gotta swing.
Or caca. Or do. Mama shoot those people, bro.
On my mama, we find it that cafe owner, bro. On my mama, we find it. I'm gonna beat his ass as well. Yeah, bro.
Probably this hashtag respect Lisa was number one on Twitter.
Days, I think things are seen in a more positive light. Whatever these people were trying to accomplish has failed. Support for Lisa is off the charts and has only brought her even more fans.
Look at her, look how cute she is. How can you be a bad person towards her?
There's always gonna be hate, but there's always gonna be
bad. Because she
so
she failed a lot of people's plans, bro.
So please stay as the brightest and the strongest mom ever.
Damn!
Damn, bro, look how
he's gonna support Lisa.
She might be the prettiest girl in the world, bro.
So cute, bro.
Make me want to do this to her cheeks.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm so young compared to her. She would do this to my
children. You're a little boy, too.
She's a once in a generation gem. She's only scratching the surface of what she's going to do. You can tell. She's going to inspire.
I don't like to see people cry.
Millions of people around the world.
Even if it's for a good reason, it's just.
Just not so, that's so cool. Tall, blue eyes, just like you,
beard, just short like hair. This smile is fucking crazy. Oh, that girl on the back, she looked like a young version of us. She got too much energy around her, bro. That's so true, by the way.
Yeah.
Just
stick to something, just do it. Even if you don't like doing it, do it, do it, do it, do it. And you will get good at things. You will get your dream, bro. On God. On God. Like, the path to success is gonna be determined by how hard you struggle.
Wish you a happy birthday. If anyone asks me role model, I always say your name and I love you so much. Wish you
a
happy birthday. And always stay happy, be happy.
These messages for Easter.
Praise them, her feelings through her acts as well.
How can you not stand and fall in love with the one you believe that is so common?
Dear Lisa, never been this happy in life until I met you. You are my reason of happiness, my strength, and my everything. You've been through a lot since 20s and worked so hard to pursue your dreams despite of all the hate you received. So many fans and admirers. because sometimes you cry alone thinking about your family. You stay focused on what you want to achieve. If this spread hit, we will spread more love to you every second.
For sure.
We will protect you.
Like, the good thing about Blinks is that they don't spread hate, they spread love.
Yeah.
You showed me that I should never give up. And my mom was fighting cancer, and I was being bullied. I thought the whole world had turned against me. You told me to never give up, to fight for my dreams. And now
I'm crying. I just don't want to see people cry. That's
yeah,
crazy.
I hate it.
So thank you for being amazing.
So cute.
Yeah.
You have been true to yourself and you've proudly lived as who you are. No matter how much spotlight that is on you, you've always been true to yourself and have never tried to change for nobody. Lisa, you're the best girl in the world. No matter how hard the world tries to make you forget that, always remember that you're the best girl in the world and we love you. Happy birthday, Lisa.
We love you, Lalesa. She got this special name, Lalesa. No, it didn't even end.
Yeah, seems like it didn't end, but let's see.
Why did they make this like an outro? Love this fucking documentary.
Yeah, but that's a cool ass documentary.
Cause she got a crazy story. And making it from Thailand on another country's industry like K-pop is
at 14, bro.
At
14.
Yeah. But also on the way she made it on the first day, she beat 3,999
people.
So 500.
Everybody knew she was gonna blow up, bro. When she beat 4,000 people.
She beat 4,000 people, she knew it.
Like, she should have automatically been.
But it's like, she had a reason to work hard because this was her dream.
Yeah, bro.
So, if it's something that she would love to do, everybody will work hard. Like, I know for a fact, I was a soccer player and I was never lazy to play soccer, to train for soccer. Anything else, I'm lazy. So,
yeah, lazy bastard, bro.
But thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to Musa and I'll see y'all.